live from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise to salute to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag.
And now let's say our Union Canal Creed. Today is a new day to reach my potential. You may be seated. Good morning. Today is Wednesday, November 9th, 2016. It is day 4 on the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by Gavin Becker
and Ariana Mumford. Today's lunch is hot dog, fries, broccoli.
My lady, she went downtown. She bought some broccoli. She brought it home. She's chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. She chopped broccoli. She chopped broccoli. She chopped broccoli.
Fresh fruit and vegetable bar and milk. On the salad bar is hamburger on roll. The sandwich of the week is turkey, cheese, or PB&J. We would like to wish a happy birthday today to Ryden Kohler and over the long weekend to me.
Happy birthday, Ariana.
Thank you. We would like to welcome all our guest teachers who are with us today.
Today's top stories are, we here at Good Morning Union Canal would like to say congratulations to our new president,
Donald Trump.
Last night,
he
defeated
his
opponent
Hillary Clinton
to become president-elect of the United States.
That's right, Gavin. By winning the presidency,
Donald Trump
has become the first
reality TV star
to ever be elected to the Oval Office and the first president for Mrs. Steller's new baby
girl.
In other news, tomorrow and Friday are parent-teacher conferences here at Union Canal. As a result, there is no school for the next 2 days. Please take time on our days off to read a book, write somebody a nice letter, or create something new, or do whatever. Just be safe, and we'll see you back here on Monday, hopefully.
In book fair news, the book fair is almost here. Here with some last-minute information is our own Miss Campbell with another installment of her book club.
And now, Miss Campbell presents Miss Campbell's Book Club with Miss Campbell. Here's your host, Miss Campbell.
Hi, I'm Miss Campbell. Hey, today's the last school day of the book fair, but we are open on Thursday. That's tomorrow from 1 until 8 p.m. for parent-teacher conferences. So you and your parent, or just your parent, are welcome to come on down and shop. And guess what? So far, we have raised or sold $2,500 worth of books. That's fantastic. And hopefully we can get some more. So let's take one more look at all the great books that we have here at the book fair. See you at the library.
That was Miss Campbell Presents Miss Campbell's Book Club with your host, Miss Campbell.
In Spiritware news, Spiritware has returned here to Union Canal. The deadline for ordering is next Thursday, November 17th. Here is a closer look at some of the designs.
Jingles news. Next week, Union Canal jingles begin. Each morning, we will have a special elf out in the hallway who will be collecting your spare change from home. Bring whatever you can to help Union Canal families in need. The jingling begins Monday morning.
Well, November is here, and that means the return of No Shave November.
The goal of No Shave November is to grow awareness for cancer by embracing our hair, which some cancer patients lose by letting it grow wild and free.
Get a big beard. In addition, not shaving your beard demonstrates self-discipline, which is our character trait for the month of November.
And now let's see who is still showing self-discipline with an update on our 5 No Shave November contestants.
Well, folks, we're here to recap the first week of No Shave November, Shavepocalypse Now. I'm here with
Aiden Reebok.
And I'm Mr. Zielinski. So we're just going to get to right to it to see how the contestants did over the first week of the competition. Let's start with Mr. Litz. Mr. Litz looks like he only has a little bit of light stubble.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Yeah, needs to work on that a little bit, you know, but I think, you know, he's always a start slow. I think he finishes strong. So we'll just see how he turns around.
Oh, I'm ready! Do I look ready? Do I look ready? I'm ready! This beard's gonna be on the floor by the time I'm done! This beard's gonna be on the floor! I'm taking down that 1, 2, 3! I'm taking down everybody! I'm taking down the whole crew of you this time! It's not even going to be close! So bring your game! Bring your best game! Cause you're gonna need it! But it's not gonna help! He's back.
Don't you agree?
Yeah, just like last year.
Just like last year, okay. What happened last year?
Oh well, I just crushed him in the last few days of the final.
Wonderful, and that's why you get to do this job. Okay, let's move on to Mr. Smith. Mr. Smith.
He has nothing at all.
Nothing.
Pretty good line.
Come on, Mr. Smith. You know the competition did start. You might want to do a little something
just
there.
Just a little patch right
get
here.
Get the beard growing.
I'm still gonna win. You see this growing in? It's only November 9th, baby. It's only gonna get longer. Little itchy, though.
Okay, forget Mr. Smith. Mr. Lutz, how's he looking today? Oh, boy, Mr. Lutz has what we like to call here in the studio an extended...
patch soul.
Soul patch, too.
Soul patch.
Yeah.
Get
well,
the
you know, well, it created a very creative strategy for Mr. Lutz.
Beard's growing really fast.
You think it's gonna pan out for him?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, all right. Let's move on now. Mr. Mentzer, he's starting strong. What do you think, Mr. Mentzer, Aiden?
Oh yeah. I mean, I always thought Mr. Litz and Mr. Mentzer are like perfect rivals. I mean, he likes the Steelers, he likes the Eagles. It's like a perfect rival, and
oh,
now
yeah.
It's in the beards.
They go way back in many areas.
I'm gonna win. I'm gonna be braiding this thing by the time the month of November's over. I'm gonna be having it into a nice little braid right down here, maybe down to my knees. I'm gonna win! Unlike the Steelers lately.
So Mr. Metz was coming in with that heavy stubble. So he might want to pace himself a little bit though. Okay, let's move on to fourth grader Caden Myers. Aiden, what's Caden up to?
He has nothing at all, but I was there just like him. And he's also there just like Mr. Smith too.
So fourth grader Caden and Mr. Smith, the student teacher, they're pretty equal.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah. I'm gonna win, definitely.
He might get just above in the end though.
Okay, great. Okay, well that's gonna do it for week one of No Shave November. I hope you'll join us next time to recap week two for Mr. Zielinski
and Aiden Reba.
Have a great day.
And now let's head over to Mrs. Beard with the weather.
Mrs. Beard?
The weather forecast for today is rain showers and a high of 56 degrees. The next 2 days look to be nice with partly cloudy skies and temperatures in the upper 50s before cooling off on Saturday. Stay dry out there and make it a great one.
Thanks, Mrs. Beard, for Gavin Becker and all of us here at Good Morning Eden Canal. I'm Erin Lindsberg reminding you to make it happen. Have a great day.
Veterans Day is really coming up.
I know.
I don't know what else to do. Hopefully we don't have to hear about the election anymore. That's just crazy. You hear me? That's just crazy.
In Red Ribbon Week news,
crazy light, it's going nuts. Crazy light, it's clearly broken. Crazy light, better grab a ladder fast and hold on tight, cause it's a crazy light.
Well, Halloween is upon us.
Crazy light, it's going nuts. Crazy light, it's clearly broken. Crazy light, better grab a ladder fast and hold on tight, cause it's a crazy light.
In writing in a limousine news, if you were one of the top money raisers for a race for education.
Crazy light, it's going nuts. Crazy light, it's clearly broken. Crazy light, better grab a ladder fast and hold on tight, cause it's a crazy light.
Well, October is kind of spooky here at Union Canal.
Crazy light, it's going nuts. Crazy.